As the fire chief of a special fire protection district serving nearly 23,000 residents in Valley Center, we are the department of the quality of life for our community. COVID has hit us in a way that has been tremendously impactful. And with the coming wildfire season that is expected to be as significant as last year, we are going to really need the assistance of these American Rescue Funds to help us perform our mission of protection of life, property, and the environment.